Howdy, YouTube people. It's kind of my video response to Sister Skipsy's How You Prepare for Christmas. Anyway, I'm smoking my Hilson 505, well, this is my little shop pipe, and in it, I'm smoking a Distinguished Penguin from Hearth and Home.
Some nice looking tobacco. Look at that.
Wait. Shoot. Gotta relight. Anyway, Sister Skipsy, here's how I'm preparing for Christmas. Got a little more shaping here. Transition lines, big bowl, see, that's my thumb. Anyway, I'll let you watch me sand it for a little bit.
Oh.
Design. I'll put that on there. I may put it on the stem. I don't know. But anyway, Sister Skipsty, Brother Boontar, that's what I'm doing for Christmas. I don't do a whole lot of stuff for Christmas. One of my daughters is living in Cairo. Haven't seen them for 2 years, February. And my other daughter's artist, and she's doing her own thing. I may see her a little bit for Christmas, but that's what I do. I work on pipes. It's all up in here. It ain't going nowhere. Bye-bye.